Vote Hillary Clinton. Abortions for all. You get abortion. You get an abortion. Everybody gets an abortion. Want everybody to go out there and vote. Go out there and vote. Hillary for prison. 2016. Benghazi. Sounds like a Mexican dish. Restaurants that's from. That sounds good. Got them there. Wiener problems. Wiener problems. Got email problems. I just got problems. Trump said he's gonna send me to prison. What resort is that? They got water slides. They got a bar. Got an email. It said subject from Wiener. Is that some type of wiener problem? You married a rapist, it's okay. Vote Hillary. I'll get him off the leash. He won't go to prison. He can stay at home with you and abuse you and your kids. Skip it. If your husband's a rapist, tell him call me. Because that way I can get on it too. You know, me and my husband, we get down like that. Yeah. Man, I got a headache with all these elections. Somebody hit Benghazi again. I'll make sure I put some of our troops in there. Somebody's gonna pay for this daggone headache. Yeah, y'all notice Trump ain't got no filter on there, their Snapchat. Yep, globalists made sure they put my face everywhere. Rothschild? I'm Hillary Clinton, and I think I'm such hot shit. What y'all don't really know is I'm cold diarrhea. Man, all these outfits I keep on copying off of Tupac. Y'all know that California love? I think he made it for me. Feeling kind of woozy. Man, somebody needs to get my little stunt double over here. Can't wait to possibly get in the office. That way I can screw up America just like I screwed up my life. Hillary, 2016. Guess what, Hillary? You about to be somebody's prison bitch. Bitch. Your ass going down. Trump, why do you gotta be so mean? I'm a woman. You forgetting I got boobies and a vagina. You need to be nice to me. I said, shut up, Hillary. Ain't nobody listening to you no more. You are going to prison. Bye, Felicia.